Now, Dulé, I noticed that on your Instagram, you posted these two pictures with Emmanuel Lewis, who's better known as Webster.
That's right.
How long have you known him?
I've known Manny for about 32 years.
Really?
I met him when I was 10 years old. And well, that picture right there is from the opening of the Tap Dance Kid here at the Pantages Theater in Los Angeles. I just met him maybe about 2 months before that. When I was here in LA for the Tap Dance Kid, Manny used to live right there on Wilshire Boulevard. So I went by his house one day. Me and my brother had stayed the night. We had a little tent that we stayed in his room. I got up in the morning. My brother was like, dude, Michael Jackson came and took Emmanuel this morning. I was like, stop lying. I was like, you lying, stop lying. Went out with Mrs. Lewis. We spent the whole day with her. Manny was gone somewhere. Came back to the apartment. And who was inside the living room? Michael Jackson. That's how I met Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
He's a good dude, though. I got a lot of love for Emmanuel Lewis. Really a good brother.
Yeah, he is. Mm-hmm.
On the flip side, I never, ever came back to any of my friends' houses.
And saw nobody.
Michael Jackson.
Never. Nobody.